Do you like this person? Now, in the order of importance, spiritual comes first. In the order of importance, followed by companionship. Are we friends? The last one is eros. It's important, but it's the least important. It's important, however, if you are genuinely this one, genuinely humble and submit to God, and you genuinely seek to become friends, it's easier for this one to adjust. This one is the most adjustable. And if you get what I'm saying. Physical attraction is important, but people place it the other way around. They make it number one. It's number three. It's the least. Not that it's not important, but it's the least important. Is somebody get what I'm saying? Everywhere in scripture, God talks about physical attraction. He's always contrasting it with internal qualities. You will hear in 1 Peter 3, for instance, he said, let the adorning or your dressing not be the outward dressing of looking good, of putting long hair, of earrings. Let it be the inward adorning of the heart, of a meek and quiet spirit, which is of great price before the Lord. Somebody get what I'm saying?